Okay, hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to another episode of Super Smash Bros. Ultimate, the World of Light. I'm gonna be honest, I haven't played story mode in quite a while. I was busy playing other games, working, doing some other stuff. I also did those other two videos of me playing with my friends, Smash. We were playing Smash each other, so it was really fun. I hope you guys really enjoyed it. We'll probably do some more. We'll definitely do some more. And we also were talking about doing some gameplay of Mario Kart together. So that's something exciting I look forward to. And so, yeah, we're going to go ahead and continue where we left off in story mode. But I was also going to mention that I did play a little bit of the story mode while I wasn't recording. I just wanted to see, like, what other challenges are there. So I got some spirits, but I really didn't do much. You guys didn't miss anything. I probably just did like, what, 10 minutes of gameplay. So yeah. And then, yeah, I was like, no, I need to stop just in case if you all were still interested in watching the story mode. So yeah, we're gonna go ahead and continue where we left off. I forgot about this guy. Win the battle to awaken the fighter. All right. Yes, and we got some new spirits, by the way, guys. Well, not only in the adventure mode, but in the spirit board, since there was an event of Super Mario characters were releasing. So I got a bunch of characters. Looks cool. That's a cool drawing. Charlotte. The enemy's special moves are increased power. She's in advance. Shouldn't be that hard. The enemy's favorite side specials. Weapon resist. Yeah, why not? Because if she's gonna do her specials, she's probably gonna do her little fire thing. Yep. Is this one of her assistant trophies? No, what's his name? I would say, what's his name? This fighter is better than, what's his face? Simon. Oh, hell no, we're not gonna have that. Richer. Oh my god, his name was right there. I think he's better than Simon, in my opinion. Alright, so what's over here? Oh, we could go this way. Let's take a look at the map. Oh, I got him! The enemy has increased move speed while enemy is giant.
Ready? Go!
Howdy! Oh, because of the cloud.
Victory!
Man, I kind of want to play Yoshi's Story again. That was a fun game. It looks like a... Oh, never mind. Enemy has super armor, but moves slower, times stamina. Talk is cheap, eh? Oh! Talk is cheap.
Talk is cheap. Talk is cheap. Talk is cheap. Talk is cheap. Talk is cheap.
Victory!
I bet you there's about, because I know one of the challenges in the game is to unlock or have 777 spirits. Novice, he should be easy. The enemy favors, alright. Damn it. This is tough. Cut it out. Ah, yes, give me that thing. Get out of here. Oh, why can I? Excuse me.
Ready? Go!
Five, four, three, are you serious?
Two, victory!
Cool. Check out something really quick. Skill tree activities. Oh, these guys are done. Who do I want to put now? Yeah, I'll put you. I'll put you. I'll put you. You're new. Let's put him. So in case you guys are wondering, I guess these guys, as they're walking for 2 hours, they look for some treasure, you know, money, and they also get to level up. So I'm gonna let them do that for 2 hours. And get these guys over here too. Tyranitar. Bowser. All right. All right. Manage spirits. Let's see who we can summon now. Oho! Who is this creature? Oh, is this the creature that Bayonetta summons? Oh, I like this one. Nice. I think that's the creature that Bayonetta summons from her game. Which is this one. And look at that. Princess Core. Togepi. I want this one now. Oh, really? I have to give up this one. Oh, and I have to give up this one's too. Yeah, they are based. That one's based on Bayonetta. So why not? Let's summon it. That's fine, because I have an extra Groomba, so. Let's go. Yeah, you see butterfly. Poison heals instead of harms. That'd be neat. All right. Already got her. For his sake. Look, that's the tree from what is it called? Yoshi's Story. Wow. He's from Street Fighter. Eggman. This guy looks like he could be good. I think he's from, if I'm not mistaken, Metal Gear Solid. That thing is good too. That one too. My god. Oh ho. Let me see. What do I need? Support. Oh man. Man, really? I need to give up the Raikou, Entei, and Saikun's core. But they were so good too. They were hard to get. Types core, nature types. What about this one? I had to give those up. No. Well, if it's to create a powerful Pokemon, how much is it? Maybe it could help. Yeah, it's okay. We'll get them maybe some other time again. Somewhat better. What do you need for this? Yeah, let's summon him too. Yeah. Unless there's this thing where, oh, you have to wait until those guys are done leveled up. That's cool. That's enough for today. Yeah, that's enough. Advance. Floor is lava. The enemy's explosion and fire attacks have increased power. The enemy starts the battle with the fire flower. Oh god, come on. I had it right there. Yeah. Oh, look. Kimmy Koopa! Oh, I remember her from... Hey, she should be easy. So, all fighters are invisible. After a little while, the enemies start to battle with Starbutt.
I remember from Paper Mario.
What? Oh, it took me a while until I realized that this mask Lumen was from Bayonetta 2. I recently got into Bayonetta, guys. I was watching her gameplay, part 1 and 2, and the movie on YouTube. And wow, I'm so into her now. Like, I became a fan of Bayonetta. And I'm so glad that she wasn't canceled at all. I remember my friend was telling me, my friend Cree was telling me that the first game wasn't doing too well. They were close to like canceling it or they just, you know, stop making the game until Nintendo bought it. And then that's when they made Bayonetta Part 2 for the Wii U and then for the Switch. And that one, Part 2, guys, was really, really good. I thought story-wise that was better than the first one. Also, I think the gameplay as well. But you really got to pay attention to both stories for the first one. You got to play first one and second one to understand what the heck is going on. It's really good. Story-wise, both games are good, but second one is better for me. And the movie, of course, it's animated. It's an anime movie, and it is terrific. I thought they did a really good job. Bayonetta, man, I love her. I just love her character. I love the things she does. I think she's just incredible. So let's go ahead and get started. Oh, yes. Ghosts. Sorry, Bayonetta.
Ready? Go!
That didn't take long. Well, it was novice, so the game... It wasn't gonna be that difficult. But I feel like those two going towards that mountain... That little cave, I'm sorry. Could be difficult. Oh? What's going on? Okay. Advance. No! No, 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 no. You're not gonna bring this shit in here. Ah! No! I hate that fire. How come they're able to dodge it? But... Now you're beating the crap out of me? I don't think so. All right. She was a challenge. Thank you. Huh? There's no... It's from Future in the Metal. Very slippery. Excuse me.
Ready? Go!
Oh. No, 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 screw you guys and your- No! Yes, rematch. Screw those things. I knew they were going to be trouble the moment that thing released it. Those screw things.
Ready? Go!
No, 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 no. Not why?
Victory!
Thank God, the thing just came back down. New caves. Oh, with that guy. All right, cool. Charlie, you are here for a research mission. For the research mission. All right, who else can I send? I'll send you. Send you. I'll send you. You know what? No. Sorry. Send you. Yep, from here. Oh, I do have Oho. So there's no need for me to summon him. Oh, okay. I already have an Oho. Alright. Depart, guys. Alright, so this is kind of like the same thing with Toadette. I don't think you guys were with me when I got that one. Oh, look! Yeah, he's easy too. He's part of the event that's going on with the Super Mario characters.
Go!
Far-fetched, yes. Cool. But I don't want to get on the boat yet. I need to get my friend Ace. Oh my goodness. Time to battle. Enemy becomes more powerful after eating. And it'll be. It's a timed battle, so I have to beat him. Wasn't that bad. Cool, thank you. Got Olimar. Olimar. Oh, I can't go that way. Okay. Advance times stamina better. Oh, you're metal. Oh, you would like to avoid conflict. Oh, okay, cool. It drained them out. Oh, look, this one was in the advance. The floor is sticky. You have reduced defense. All right, cool.
Ready? Go!
Oh. No. Gotcha.
Victory!
Now I have that sticky floor thing. I should have gotten that a long time ago. I saw it in the spirit board. Novice, the enemy is easily distracted by items. No, I don't have any magic.
Ready? Go!
All right, this is what we're gonna do. All right, bitch.
Victory!
That was dumb. What's her ability? Is she a... Yeah, prior memory. Character. No support. Alright, cool. Novice. Okay, you should be easy. Nimble strikes have increased power.
Ready?
Pac-Man. Oh boy. I love this one. Going on. He's getting mad. Oh, is it? Oh boy, what's going on? Is that a boss? Could be a boss. Yeah, it's a boss. Ace. Novice.
Hey!
Oh, I hate it when I miss because they're so tiny. No one's getting. Come on up here, boys. Oh. Wow! What? Oh, you just so happened to get that. Serious, these things just won't die. Over here, by the way. Oh. Oh, another portal. Oh, that's when I get to the... Let me see. Huh. You know what? I need to go back. I need to focus on one place.
Ready? Go!
What the heck was that? Hey! Snake Man. Let's go back to that area before we continue on here. Oh. Alright, cool. We're in this area. Enemy has neutral special increased power advanced. What was it again? Timed battle. Enemy favors. Alright. What kind of map is this? Dr. Seuss fish. Oh, I got you before. Enemy heals over time. Oh boy. Healing powers here. Oh man, I want to read some of this information. Star Rod, Ace. Wait, how many are there? There's four of them, so this is gonna be a toxic fight. Very toxic fight. Oh boy. Are there items that keep coming in? Stop, you little shits! Wow, nice throw. Yep, they got me. That was a hard one. Quit. Sorry. Can't do that one. That one's too hard. I need to figure out something else. Either unlock a character. I can't go down. This way, right? Cool. Novice. Fighter to win, reinforcements will appear.
Ready? Go!
Advance. Take your strongest team. Oh boy. Out. No! Oh my god. He's advanced. What about you over here? Novice, he's easy. So we'll try him next, just to get that out of the way. But guys, we're going to go ahead and end the video here. I want to thank you guys so much for watching the video with me. I mean, for watching this video and just joining with me on this adventure. I hope you guys are enjoying it. Leave a like. Tell me what you think. And I'll see you all hopefully in the next video. Take care. Bye-bye.